And we are back live on Monday Night Raw.
Is a women's division match scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from San Diego, California, Nia Jax.
Nia Jax still upset that Sasha Banks in her mind cost her an opportunity to be number one contender for the Raw Women's title. Take you back to some footage of last week. Sasha was in the ring being evaluated during the day before Raw by WWE doctors. Remember, she injured her knee when she sustained that injury in an Iron Man match against Charlotte.
Yeah, but watch what happens here as Sasha is warming up. She would become a target to Nia Jax. Nia Jax has been obsessed with Sasha Banks since Banks cost her an opportunity to be a number one contender. Nia not wasting any time inflicting damage on the boss.
And tonight, Nia Jax turns her attention to Ray Lynn here live on Monday Night Raw. I would not like to be Miss Lynn tonight.
Miss Lynn wants to be Miss Lynn tonight.
Ray Lynn is somebody's name. You can't just take one name, split it in half, and make it two names like this girl did. Fortunately, Nia Jax is just going to run through.
Well, I agree with you on that point.
And Nia just blasting.
Oh, and this.
Oh, oh no! This is going to be a massacre.
Nia's opponent is physically about the same size as Sasha Banks. This could be a nice look into the future.
Here is your winner, Nia Jax.
Did you get a time on that, Saxton? Because I'm sure that broke some sort of record.
Not surprising when Nia Jax is involved. The majority of her career has been built on one-sided dominance.
Let's take a look back.
How do you stop this?
Just imposing her own will on this poor young girl. Nia Jax, dominant.
Nia, congratulations on your victory. Now,
go away.
I would like to dedicate my victory to the recently deceased career of Sasha Banks. Just 1 month ago, Sasha was your Raw Women's Champion. And now, she's so largely forgotten. What a difference a month makes. Hell, that makes for great TV. ESPN should do a 30 for 30 on the demise of Sasha Banks. But I doubt anybody would want to watch it. It'd be too tragic. Now that I broke the boss, I will definitely be...
Oh, wait a minute. I don't believe the boss is quite broken. Although, I don't know how wise this is for Sasha
not
Banks.
Not smart at all for Sasha Banks.
I agree with you, Corey. I mean, Sasha obviously is not 100%. Why would you come out here and try to face Nia Jax?
Throwing yourself to the wolves.
I mean, you got to give Sasha some sort of credit, I guess, for her guts to... limp out here and confront Nia, but...
If I were Sasha Banks, I'd stay on the outside of the ring, or at least I'm safe-ish.
Well, we know very well what Nia Jax is capable of.
Oh! Using her crush to her advantage. Nia stunned, and then again, and look at Sasha go! Sasha Banks unloading on Nia Jax!
The boss is wearing a steel crutch out on the body of Nia Jax, but Nia is still standing.
Yeah, still standing after that attack by Sasha. Nia, though, through the second rope. Sasha Banks off the apron. Double knees! Double knees to Nia Jax!
There's a message from Sasha to Nia Jax. You think you broke me? Think again.
And the knee holding up for the legit boss.
Yeah, but look how quickly Nia Jax is up. Nia's dangerous when she's not angry. And right now, Nia Jax is furious.
Been quite the night here tonight on Monday Night Raw, including earlier on where Seth Rollins went one-on-one with Sami Zayn. Remember, the winner would advance to the Royal...